Pomegranate can be planted in any season with assured irrigation. But June-July is the best season for fresh planting. Farmers targeting very high yield are adapting high-density planting with 6 into 8 feet or even 6 into 6 feet spacing. But the canopies of the plants overlap within 2 years and become difficult to manage. High-density plantations get infested with bacterial blight and fungal wilt very easily. Hence, the best recommended spacing is 15 feet from row to row and 10 feet from plant to plant, or 12 into 12 feet. These spacing accommodates around 300 plants per acre. Let the rows be in north-south direction in length to avoid shading each other. Dig 2 cubic feet pit and expose it to the sun for 1 month. Dust the pit with 100 grams of bleaching powder. Then fill the pit with sand, fertile clay soil, and topsoil, one part each. Add 10 kilograms of cow dung manure, 1 kilogram of vermicompost, 1 kilogram of neem cake, and 500 grams of superphosphate to each pit. Adding 25 grams each of PSP, trichoderma, and other biocontrol microorganisms is also recommended. Then, take up shallow planting. Press the soil around the plant gently. Water the plant regularly and take enough care till it puts out new growth. Staking may also be given. Trench system of planting is practiced recently by many farmers to save labor cost on digging pits. First, the land is plowed thoroughly and deeply. Then shallow trenches are made by tractor-driven implement at the required spacing. These trenches are 12 feet apart. Planting is done in these trenches at 12 feet distance after installing drip irrigation system. Most of the farmers put manures after 1 month instead of at the time of planting.